In a digital world, print stands out. It feels unique and different, or it interacts with you to bridge the gap between the physical and digital world.
I believe that the role of print will become really integral for providing that tactile brand experience that we would have once upon a time had within the retail experience.
So the market's been very interesting. We've seen a lot of changes. Floor graphics, signage is being built or printed. Big volumes of direct mail. You know, food and packaging has never stopped. As a matter of fact, has grown. And we're seeing short runs become more and more popular, especially in the digital realm. So the top three trends in 2021, number one would be color management efficiencies. How do I make that as easy as possible? Second one is automation. If you can do everything in an automated way, that's incredibly important to make sure that you can get things done more efficiently, more productively, and at the same time, not have a lot of touches on those pages so that ultimately all you're doing is taking the work off the machine. The third thing would be the smart print manufacturing software and workflow. You know, that is so important. So you could have the most efficient printer in the world and labor in the world, but if you don't have the workflow around it, then you're really not going to be able to be as efficient as you can be.
Fewer retail experiences and more online purchasing happening. Packaging, labels, embellishments will all play a key role in supporting brand experiences in the future.
Print isn't limited to conventional ink and paper anymore. Ink can now conduct electricity, glow in the dark, change color in the sun, provide 3D textures and effects, and is so much more. Packaging is a fast-growing segment in the print market. This is a tremendous opportunity for embellishment, personalization, and to create a differentiated unboxing experience that will boost a product's value.
More and more brand owners are looking at how we print more responsibly, how we use sustainable materials, or we create packaging that can have multi-purpose and multi-function.
That experience for the customer not only has to be a wow experience where they're looking at the output and saying, this is really cool, it's got a tactile finish and it's cool to look at, but they also want to know that it's environmentally friendly, and we can do both. Print is absolutely not dead. Customers have an opportunity to change their business and look at the wide world of labels, wide format, the decorative print business, to go after businesses that are growing right now where print volume is increasing. So I employ the commercial printer to look at the various technologies that we offer, because the sky's the limit and there's a lot of growth out there to be taken.